So I'm coming in off the road. Later sun was going down and I was pounding my little Prius down the freeway and I was so hungry. And then I saw the red and yellow sign of the In-N-Out Burger. Oh my gosh. I get in line, the drive-thru line, and I'm behind this gigantic pickup truck who's got American flags all over it. And he's got this dual exhaust. They look like they're about 3 feet off the ground, man, and blowing over my little car. Oh my God, I can't breathe. I gotta just stop. And I get way behind this guy. And see, that messes up the efficiency of the drive-thru line. Cause you gotta keep moving up to make it work. But no, I can't breathe and I'm way back there. Cars are honking at me. I don't care, I gotta breathe. But I start making up stories about what I think the guys like in the pickup truck. I start with his politics. I go, oh man, I bet I know who you voted for, yeah. And then I move on to just stereotypes I've got of everything I imagine this guy is. Oh yeah, you know, I bet you're up there making fun of my little Prius now like it's some kind of liberal's excuse for a car. I bet you're thinking maybe, oh, that liberal back there, he's all shook up about global warming. And well, just because I believe in the science, man, just because I don't believe we should be throwing kids in catapults over the fence into Mexico. And then I just completely degenerate into talking about this guy's mother. Oh man, the air in my little car turned blue with profanity. So I finally get up there to the window. And the young man says, here's your burger. No charge. I said, what? And he said, well, the guy in front of you paid for yours. Why? He said, I don't know. He said something about apologizing for exhaust. Oh my God. I felt so humbled. Here I am making up stories about this guy. When he was actually